Alright guys, this is silver and h4 chart. Now you can see silver is running in an uptrend in h4 chart and all moving averages are around sequentially, and you can see 50 moving averages are above 150 moving averages, so it's just showing clear uptrend. Now we must find out our resistance levels. Now where is the resistance? So we have seen here price was rejecting from this area, right? And this line are respecting both sides as a support and resistance, and another line we have seen here, and the most recent swing point here you can see. Alright, now we have seen this the most recent swing high point. Price are rejecting, and exactly price are reached that level, and now they are giving a correction from this area. So this area called resistance zone. Alright, this is called a resistance zone. So once they break this level, so we'll continue toward upside. So let me show you in H1 chart how it will look like. In H1 chart, we have seen price broke this 200 exponential moving average here, somewhere here you can see. In this area, just a minute, in this area, and price hit this resistance line and again drop down. So it's forming a support right now. Alright, so it is a probability again reverse from this area. And according to the price action method, you can see they are creating higher high, higher low, and the higher high is a probability to higher low. Alright, so if price break this level, so we'll continue toward downside, right? So we need a confirmation for the buy and sell. Let me show you in a small time frame how it should look like that. And in 15 minutes, we have seen a 200 exponential moving average just a little more below this area. So let me draw as a support right now. Here you can see this is a support. Now you can see price are creating new higher high, higher low, and they are respecting moving average 20. Have you seen it bouncing from moving average 20? Finally, they broke this 20 moving average and price just near this supporting line. So we are looking for buy in this area. We are looking for a buy confirmation, alright, by using candlestick pattern or other indicator in this area, or we are looking for MACD crossover, whatever you use. So we need a buy confirmation. So once they appear this buy confirmation, so we'll place our buy order and we'll place our SL just below this supporting line. Alright, so for the sell, we need to wait. We must wait to break the supporting line, right? Once they break the supporting line, so we are looking for short. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.